like the first one, to where like you just play it offline, ain't no PvP mode, so you really just like
the whole
play.
Is talking about you.
And then like the next time y'all meet the new dude, then it'll have PvP. And he is like,
cheers, Haley. See you soon.
He is like, I'ma make sure.
Because
he's like, everything in the works, we just gotta make sure everything works right and stuff like that. But when we actually, like, we know we're gonna make that announcement, I make sure that I, because they too black, bitch. You know that, bro.
Yeah.
Make Shaolin vs. Wu-Tang. So I said, like, yeah, us black people need to stick together and like support each other, but it ain't even gotta be about a race thing. But like, shit, we gotta start supporting our own people more instead of us killing each other over nonsense. Like, you gonna kill me over, well, my watch that I work on for, and you gonna kill me just to have it, and then you get caught, you go to jail, and you did that for no reason. Watch, like, tomorrow, basically, like, we killing each other. Sport or some shit like that, just doing it, like, street cred, like, man, get that shit out of
I've had a few requests come in, both in
need
of a talented driver.
Chill out.
Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Hola, amigo. Haley says she found me a driver. One who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No. But I get the feeling I'm about to.
You're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo, and obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location. Okay, there's the turnoff. Some people believe mysterious things happen in storms like these. There's even a story of an explorer who got lost in a storm and only found her way out when she found a huge statue near the coast. It's just a legend, of course, but
oh my.
Big homie, guess what though, big homie? My last doctor's appointment, I had 243. I'm down to 225.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
This better help me. I can still eat a little bit better. Four straight games of wreck yesterday. I won a championship with the Chicago Bulls. I'ma see the screenshot on Xbox Live, but I ain't gonna post nothing about 2K on my Twitter. That's just something that they need to fix, but I'm not supporting them, but I only support them by winning.